Hi, this is Amy from the Alti store. I want to show you the new clamping system from IronRidge. It's the UFO, the Universal Fastening Object. Now, it's really nice, very, very versatile. The same clamp can be used from 30 millimeter to 48 millimeter solar panel frames. So that gives you a nice wide range. Most solar panels out in the industry now are going to be within that range. Now, you can use this as both the mid clamp and the end clamp. So you don't have to have the separate end clamp and mid clamps that you used to have. And these were available in different size ranges. The nice thing is this one clamp can be used for 30 to 48 millimeters. Now, the one thing to keep in mind is to turn this from a mid clamp into an end clamp, you need to get the stopper sleeve. Now, these sleeves are available in different thicknesses based on the thickness of your solar panel. So it's available in 32 millimeter, 33, 35, 38, 40, and 46 millimeters. So all you do to turn a mid clamp into an end clamp is put the little stopper sleeve on there, and that turns it right into an end clamp. So it just goes right on there. Now these come with a T-bolt, so you don't have to slide it in from the end of the rail. You just slide it down wherever you're going, and it's just going to stay there. It stands up on its own. It's got the integrated bonding. So what this means is it will automatically bite through the frame of your solar panel, bite through the metal of your rail, and it will electrically bond them together so that you can ground everything. It's got little teeth on both the top of the UFO cap and on the bolt. So when you tighten that down, that's going to bond everything. It is UL 2730 certified, so that'll keep your authority having jurisdiction happy. So it's all nice and code compliant. And what it also has is this is just part of the whole bonding system. So this will bond the panels to the rails. You then have the ability to bond the feet to the rail if you're connecting it to, say, a fast foot or some sort of S5 or any sort of flashing. This is how you would connect it right onto it. And the bolt, same thing, has got the teeth that's going to bite right in there. It also has, if you need to extend your rails, you would get the bonding splice. Now that just slides right in, and it comes with a self-tapping screw also is going to just bite right through, grab everything, electrically bond the rail to the splice, and then the screws that you put on the second section will bond that second rail to the splice, which bonds it to the rail, which is bonded to the feet, which is bonded to the frame. Everything's all nice and connected together. Very, very easy. So you don't have to have that separate grounding strip anymore. The splice, the internal splice, acts as your grounding. And you've also got a new grounding lug. So again, it's got those teeth that bite in. And so this is where you would just, it's got a T-bolt. You just slide it into the rail, tighten that down. That's going to connect it, bond it to the rail. And then you connect your 6-gauge bare copper wire to your grounding rod. So that gets everything all bonded together. So to see how easily this all goes together, I just take a couple of my universal clamps, pop the sleeves on to turn them into end clamps. I'm just going to pop it right in where, right at the end here. And because they've got the T-bolt, I don't have to slide it all the way in. I can just drop it right down here. Slide the panels right up to it. Got my mid clamps. Again, I just slide them right in where they need to be. And I would just tighten these right up. So again, I've got my end clamps. Put them on here. End. 7/16 socket. Just drill them all down. And you've got this system all nice and installed. Everything's going to be bonded, everything's going to be grounded, everything's going to be code compliant. It's a really sweet system. So this was Amy from the Alti store. I hope this was helpful to you. If so, give us a like and a share, and be sure to subscribe to our Alti store channel so we can notify you when we've got new videos coming out. And don't forget to go to our website, altistore.com, where we've been making renewable doable since 1999.